Bagnieski had it blocked away on the breakaway, and he is going to take it at center ice and break left to right as he approaches from the blue line. Puck sitting at the center, and number 19 for Bayport is going to break it. Take it at the red line. Has it near side blue line. Skate to the near side circle. Breaking in near side. Trying to go far side. Goes
goal!
And Connor Bagnieski nets one on the penalty shot. And it's 2-0 Bayport Pirates.